It's time for Mario!
Okay, time for Mario Maker. Today I'm going to play your levels again. Okay, Snowball Mountain by Kusuo. Sorry, I can't pronounce it. I'm sorry. Anyways, let's try it. It's tagged multiplayer versus, so I think it's good to play it with friends or something. Oh, Snowball. That's cool. Ooh, okay. Ooh, nice. Can I go down? Nope. More snowballs? Okay. Another one, okay. Can I go up here? Yep. Oh! A secret? Ooh! Wait, what? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's really cool. Nice. Whoa. Speedrun. Whoa. Oh, I've experimented with this before. Like, you go through here and then you drop down and stuff. Crap. Okay. Yeah. Does this backward C mean something? I think I'm stupid. It's probably really easy. There we go! Okay. I used the snowballs to kill the spiders before seeing the on-off switches. Oh, so you're not supposed to do that? Nice! That was a really good level! I like it. That was really good. Good job. But I want to get a record. It's like a standard Mario level, and that's nice because I love the standard Mario levels. Well, it's not really standard, but close enough. Like it's not hard. Saying that while I'm dying, it's fun. Just some simple platforming. That's fun. No! Come on! Ooh! Come on. There we go. Don't mess up here. Please. Come on, no, don't fail because of this. No. Yes, okay. No, come on, I missed again. Okay, let's go. Okay, there we go. So what's my time? GG! Nice. But that was a really good level. Thanks for sending it. Hashtag SGDQ. I cannot read that, sorry. I'm not French. This looks weird. This looks very complicated. Wait, there's something here. Nope. There's a lot of stuff going on. Jeez. Can I go up here? There we go. Now what? This is very confusing. But I need to get this done, but how? Wait a minute, I can go here, I think. There we go, okay. I think that... Oh! There we go! Okay. Now I should be able to... Right? Or not? Oh, yeah, this. Aha. Come on. Okay, so now I can take this. Come on. There we go. Now, right? Nope. Okay, I couldn't make it, so let's skip to the end. Sorry, I can't beat it. I'm not good at puzzles, but the level seems really well made, so I will still like it. Good job. Okay, he said he uploaded 20 more levels, and Jesus Christ, he was right. Why did you make so many? Well, I guess we'll start with this one. I will probably not play all of them. Reach gold without taking damage, okay. That shouldn't be hard, right? Can I just cheat like this? That's it? Well, GG. I would rather have quality over quantity. At least in Mario Maker, because you wanna play very quality levels instead. Oh crap. Instead of just uploading a bunch of mediocre levels that have been made in like an hour or so. Crap. Jesus. This is just enemy spam. Oh, I need the key. Well, well. Frick. Whoa. No! Goombas in the sky, 1, 2, 3, easy. Whoa. Yep, there's a lot of Goombas. Really? That's it? Hey, I even got a 1-up. Did you just make a bunch of levels and upload them? Because it seems like you haven't put in a lot of time on them. It's not like YouTube. On YouTube, often quantity over quality. Not all the time, but most of the time. But here on Mario Maker, you want... Come on! You want quality over quantity. So if you want your levels to get noticed by a lot of people, you have to put a lot of time in them. Whoa! It's very inconsistent in how the level looks. Just look at this. I know you can do better, but you didn't spend a lot of time. That's the problem. Okay, I'm gonna show you here. So what you've done is like put some blocks here and bam, door that leads to the next room. That's fine and all, but like how the level looks, and then another door. Whoops. Okay, do you see what I mean? You haven't filled this part in. It looks very... It looks bad, okay. I hope you get what I mean. The gameplay is fine, but... It would be nice if you put more effort in the level design. Well, in the decoration. It don't have to be great. Just something that doesn't look like this. I hope that helps. So instead, fill everything in. Like this. And a pro tip, I don't know if it's a pro, really pro, but you can stop the camera scroll if you make a wall all the way up. And if you press play, see, it doesn't scroll. So that's pretty cool. And one more thing, you can see the You can see the light reflecting on the block, so I always make it two layers, so it looks nicer. And now here you can have room for your boss battle or whatever. And if you want a ceiling, make sure you fill everything in nice and nice and stuff. There we go. You can't see up, so that looks great. And if you want the ceiling to be lower, just make sure the ceiling is very thick, so you can see all the way up. Because that doesn't look good if you can do that. If you can do that. Of course, sometimes you want that, but not all the time. And then if you want, you can add some decoration. This isn't really super necessary, but it makes it look nicer. Use a semi-solid platforms as backgrounds. That often looks really cool. And experiment with which ones look the best. But like this, for example. Doesn't this look a lot better? I don't know if anything of that helps you, but for next time, please put in more effort in the levels. I really want you to make great levels. And sorry if I went too hard on you. I just want to help, that's it. I hope you can understand. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. Please send in more levels if you want me to play them. And that's it. Bye!